once more.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn!
Ah! You can indeed, I thought I...
By the by, well, need to think. Oh, God.
But be sure to get a good bond.
Are you good and prepared? The festival begin.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry. Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival! You will find the field of battle past the General Radahn is divested of his wits and howling at the sky.
Thank you.
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star and we'll go into battle. My only purpose is to the curtains rise.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and
I,
on the other hand, am not. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, my and as such, I can hardly stand to. As luck would have it, if I can just squeeze, and you know, the who could expect any less?
Just you wait.
Just you wait. When. Their bodies.
Who could expect it?
Just you wait.
Best of me now, best of me now, best of me.
They want the best of me now.